seafood products such as oysters, seaweed, and scallops that was farmed in areas have been hardest hit. I am collecting donations to recover this industry.